Welcome back to Proactive. You're watching the Lunchtime Wrap for Thursday, the 10th of November. Well, the ASX gave up its winning streak today after a reversal on Wall Street put a dampener on gains. The benchmark ASX 200 was down 22 points or 0.3% come midday, while the All Ords dipped 29 points or 0.4%. Overnight, Wall Street fell into red territory as the crypto crumble, China's COVID environment and oil's performance weighed on investors' sentiment. Looking at the major players today, Tesla stock continues to drop after CEO Elon Musk sold 19.5 million shares on Wednesday. Meta, on the other hand, rose 4.9% after it announced it would lay off 11,000 employees. That's roughly 13% of its workforce. On the commodities front, West Texas Intermediate and Brent Crude continued their roar overnight, kicking off a two-day losing streak. And the crypto market continues its freefall as exchange Binance walks back a bailout for rival FTX Trading. Less than 24 hours after lobbing its bid, Binance announced the issues at FTX were beyond its control or ability to help. Now looking at today's ASX news, Origin shares are on the up thanks to a renewed takeover bid from Brookfield Asset Management and MidOcean Energy. The non-binding offer values Origin at $9 a share, up from a previous proposal priced at $8 a share and well above Wednesday's near $6 closing price. In other news, Silicon Valley expat Sukhinder Singh Cassidy is ready to take on the reins at Xero. She'll take over from current CEO Steve Vamos in February. Among the small caps today, Tietto Minerals began mining at its Abidjar gold project in West Africa. It's hoping to make its first gold bar before year's end. In other gold news today, Kingston Resources hit a new production record at Mineral Hill, while Predictive Discovery made headway with some infill drilling results. And of course, to see all of those stories and more, you can visit our website, proactive.com.au. I'll be back with more market news for you tomorrow, just after midday. Have a great afternoon.